to build a monastery in this area, in the Paling or in Lom Mustang, is not so easy. It's very difficult, also very, very expensive for transportation. But Geshe Sonam, he built an amazing temple. This is really, I was very surprised. This is very important. In Mustang area, we have Bombos, there's some small monastery or temple. Mostly is the Tantra practitioner. In early times, 800, 900 years before, there's in Mustang area, like Kinga, Ka, and there's the Muktinath, Chumikyatsa. In this area, there's more than 360, 70 nuns, monks, also Geshe. In the history I saw, in the Bombo history. But later, it's lost lots of things. So now there's very few Bombos.
We have done first phase. First phase was the temple of Xianti Tangjinling Monastery. We completed that. So now second phase is ongoing, which is clinic and the guest house. We got some money of clinic, but we didn't get the money for the guest house. So we are really looking forward that our donors, our supporters will help us. Slow by slow, we will complete all the compound of monastery.
There are no education center. So this is a very important, we do keep continue the, our ancient culture, ancient traditions, religious, whatever. So that's why Geshe Sonam, he built this temple, Monastery. This monastery not only just pray, not only for meditation, this is for the center of the education. So in the future, for the young peoples, give opportunity to learn our ancient culture, especially Mustang culture. They have every area, every village, they have their own culture, own something, language, accent, different culture. So this is very important to keep. Many young people going to down to like a city, Kathmandu, Pokhara, outside of the country. Then those are cultures, religions, tradition are losing. So important to keep in this own area. So that's why this is really important. I talk with Geshe Sonam also to help to the local people for health, medicine and the hospital, whatever for health. This is very important. It's very few health care centers. So he's also helped for many, many village in Mustang, helping for the drinking water, water for the farm, and also road. And also there are many ruined temple, and he did repair. So this is really such a wonderful job. I'm very, very happy.
So after this second phase, which is clinic and the guest house, then we have a monk dormitory and we will have the children home where that 100 children can, like a very poor family from this Mustang. Here many are doesn't get education of our local, like a Tibetan study. So we need to educate our own mother tongue, which is a Tibetan language, scripture, and also teach them the spiritual meditation, prayers, like that, and sadhanas. And then for the health issue of this area, we're making a clinic that Amchi Khyatup and our traditional herb and traditional treatment, which is so wonderful for generation to generation people been having here. But now because of new technology and then this traditional medication decreasing, so we want to bring back, revitalize. We want to revitalize the bone religion in this area. We want to revitalize medical science of our ancestor, and then our Western global Sangha want to come and do a retreat and practice in this holy area. Many Lama beings achieve the rainbow body in this Mustang. This is a very holy place for spiritual place. So therefore, I welcome all the our global Sangha, and also please help us to complete this project. Thank you all.
And I hope continue work beneficial for the local people, for the world. Also, he has the idea in future giving the training for like spiritual teaching, spiritual meditation practice, ritual things, healing part, and education can help to the in the West, in other country. So this I think is a very great idea and great project. I hope in the futures it's become very, very helpful and beneficial for the world. Thank you.
Come.